The following contest is the Royal Rumble match. The two superstars that drew number one and number two will start in the ring at the same time. Other superstars will join in the order that they drew. This will continue until all 30 superstars have entered the ring. Eliminations occur when a superstar is thrown over the top rope with both feet landing on the floor. The last superstar in the ring will be declared the Royal Rumble winner and go on to face the champion of their choice at WrestleMania! Introducing the participants, first, from Venice Beach, California, the baddest woman on the planet, Ronda Rousey!
We're going to get some serious questions answered about her endurance, her cardiovascular conditioning, if she wants to win this thing. A match like this will truly test your mettle like no other competition on the planet Earth.
Introducing the individual who drew number two, from Paris Island, South Carolina, Lacey Evans!
You gotta wonder what kind of nerves this superstar is feeling right now. Yeah, but Byron, in this situation, you can't think about anybody else but who you're in the ring with. Focus on the one other opponent before they start pouring in and overflowing the ring. A true lady with grace and confidence. How can you not love Lacey?
The bell is rung, and soon this ring will be full of superstars.
Soon this ring's gonna be filled with a beautiful chaos. But right now, we gotta pay attention to these two superstars who hope to have a long fight ahead of them.
And she's stunned in the corner. Oh, that got turned around on Evans.
Both superstars showing great awareness of their opponent's repertoire.
Reciprocating the initial reversal. Series of reversals. Another reversal. Eye for an eye here. And here she comes.
She has been salivating, waiting for the chance to enter this match, and now she's gonna get it.
Attacking the knee.
Right in the mouth. Relentless.
Enough already.
Beautiful elbows.
And a spinning back kick, too.
Smothering offense from Ronda Rousey.
Lacey has to find an opening and respond.
Into a sidewalk slam.
Stiff kick.
Looking bad for her here. Brilliant counter by Rousey. Right to the knee. Oh, foot just stomping down.
Stomp to the leg.
This is her time to shine.
And don't you forget. What's the best advice you can give someone competing in a Royal Rumble match?
Survival. Don't worry about rivalries or missed eliminations. Just focus on being there at the end. Then you can worry about tossing people out.
We are on to the next entrant. Oh, that backfired on her.
And Rousey avoids that one.
And look who's coming to the ring now, guys.
This could possibly change the complexion of this match, Michael.
Herself out of a precarious position. Oh, concerned. Knee finds the apple. And I'm scouting. Bang. That's the end.
Mandy Rose. She's immediately eliminated.
My, sent flying. Oh, she turns it around.
Ooh. What? Lacey Evans has been eliminated. Ember Moon has been eliminated.
Tease of the potential agony that's yet to come.
How's he looking to inflict more damage upon it up? Ooh, what a forearm punch
right in the breadbasket.
Rolling elbow finds its mark. Ouch. Big bang. Just... point. One after the other.
Split leg drop.
Coming out, guys. She's got a work cut out for her here. Counter.
action is underway. God, what an elbow.
And Shotzi didn't see that coming.
Kick right to the leg. Unblocks a well-placed punch.
Release back suplex.
These kicks right in the face.
She's got an answer for that.
Ooh, what a forearm cross.
respect, WWE Universe.
Gentlemen, business is about to kick off.
Hanging back with their own talent.
Maurice, that stands eliminated.
And Lana may be getting pushed beyond her limit.
And in the back of Liv's mind, she has to be telling herself to finish this fight soon.
Able to reverse.
Talk about dismantling your opponent.
Pick up your teeth in the third row.
Down with the leg drop.
Two and a half face breaker.
Ooh, that backfired on her. Looking for elimination here.
Double under on the glide.
Up and face buster.
What a suplex.
Down and down. Who is it going to be? Elbow smash. Kick
back. And look at this now. big right hand.
With the snap there.
Double axe handle.
Fancy about that.
Oh, that can rock you.
She has her target weighed and measured.
Death launching.
Storm escapes damage.
And that will leave Alexa with a cause for concern.
Storm is clawing deep in her arsenal to try and end things.
Strong kick.
My goodness.
Drop kick from behind.
Gonna take a trip, gentlemen. Straight down to the
2-on-1 face breaker. And look at her feeding off the WWE Universe's energy.
Out of the blue.
Boom! Reverse STO.
And Liv landing some urgently needed offense there.
Yeah, Bliss has to fight back quickly here.
From the middle rope. Oh, what a splash!
Alexa gets out of dodge.
Oh, impact to the stomach.
Well skipped.
She avoids the contact.
Oh, it's raking the back.
She's still boasting around. She's in a fight, for goodness sake.
Uh-oh. German suplex released.
And scissors.
Very nice.
Storm dodged that attack.
Reversal. What a counter.
Gonna take a trip, gentlemen. Straight down to the 2-on-1 face breaker.
Taking a moment to get pumped off of this crowd's incredible energy.
Inverted STO.
And the impact jars Alexa in the right going.
And in the back of Liv's mind, she has to be telling herself to finish this fight soon.
And Tony is eliminated. She's been eliminated. Why is she still boasting around? She's in a fight, for goodness sake.
Morgan on the receiving end.
Sequence of reversals there.
Big slam. And she's using this moment to summon all of her strength.
She's still boasting around. She's in a fight, for goodness sake.
Face buster. And setting up a throw in the hands.
That's gonna hurt.
Alexa gets out of the way.
Running hurricane run.
She's getting back to her feet, but is there fight left?
Bliss turns that around.
Executed arm drag.
Saw that coming.
Textbook scoop slam.
Liv Morgan picking up speed.
2-on-1 face breaker.
This is a Royal Rumble match we'll be talking about for years to come.
This win is going to have them on a high for quite some time.
I have to believe. Winning's great, Saxton, but they have to start